Let's do a real-time install with the Bolt SX33 smart lock. First of all, let's use our Allen key to take the outer knob of our Bolt smart lock off. Next, open your door and take the central locking screw out of the existing lock. Now, let's take our Bolt smart lock and place it in our door where the old one used to be. Remember, the large knob should be on the inside of your door. Once you've placed your new Bolt smart lock into your door, take either your old locking screw or one included with your smart lock and screw it in snugly. Now, use the Allen key to tighten the outer knob onto your new smart lock. And you're ready to go. It really is that quick and easy with Bolt.